No, that's how I knew the actually, you know what? I think you do have a character. The last time that we played was 10 months ago. And the reason I know that is because I looked it up somehow. Because it was one of your characters. I think it's from the guild. It was 10 months last time you was on Last Prussian.
Okay, well, the tune I'm on right now, LYKK, if you can invite this one to Sinister's event, that'd be great. And that should be
One second
my
here.
main.
LY.
KK. Nice and simple.
I'll get you invited real quick, and then I'll make you an officer, and then I'll have you invite mine.
Oh, good idea. And it's level 1, brand spanking new Goblin Hunter. That should be fun. Oh, I remember now. We have that fucking octopus. That's a cool fucking tabard. I like that. Alright, man, this feels like coming home. Fuck. Time to fucking revive this shit.
Let me see, guild status. Why am I just an officer? Who is the leader?
That's me. Hold on, how do I check this?
Oh, Bolto is. Okay, that's why. Like,
Oh, that's one of yours too?
Yeah, Bolto is, yeah.
Okay, nice.
Oh yeah, I made the guild and I'm going to keep it. I ain't gonna let nobody, well, unless you take it, you know, I'm just
Oh,
saying.
we're all good, man. We're all good. Okay, it's it's been so long, holy shit. Okay, awesome.
Wait for me, Cryptor. I gotta do something real quick.
Yeah, man, I'm just hanging around looking at stuff. It's been so long since we played WoW. Yeah, how's it going there?
Quickly, quickly! Hit the road! Move it!
I forgot how to do those pet battles. Connections, group families. Be a hunter, where are we gonna go
How do you
for?
do how do you destroy stuff?
Like in your inventory?
Yeah.
Shit, I don't know, I think you just drop it on like spot on the screen, you know? That's not.
Yes, there we go. Yeah.
This is 105 pent battle achievements, which is pretty nothing. Guild that's been inactive since fucking. Well, somebody has been playing this year. Huh, beginning of this year. Okay, cool. Where's the jump? Oh, cool.
I can't delete a character because it's got fucking mail. That's bullshit.
Yeah, it's a pain. Yes, I tried to. And if you have like, what's that gear?
Heirloom.
Heirloom gear, in inventory you won't be able to either. Oh, it just reminded me I have to put that stuff on. Oh shit, that's the only one I have for this guy. Or... do I have to log in my... how does the heirloom stuff work? Do I...
They're copies. You make a copy of them. Well, he can wear, whatchamacallit. They can wear a chain. You know, like, if you have something that's chain, they can put it on, I do believe. I'm almost positive. Because remember, it scales down to your level.
Yeah, I mean, I have a couple of pieces because I know on my other guy I have like 4 or 5. But I'm looking here and it won't let me, won't even show me.
Okay, so it won't show you. That's fine.
Oh, okay, I can change it and I can see different stuff here. Like, I guess, no, I can't wear plate.
No. Or you can wear leather, and if it's supposed to be chain, I can't remember which way it works. I know that, like, the chain and the leather, stuff like that, it goes up with you to leather, or to chain. Mm-hmm. There's gotta be a goddamn... why won't they put a mailbox somewhere close? That's so dumb.
Your heirloom goes right into your inventory.
Yeah, no, I can't. You said goblin?
I have a goblin that I just made.
I'm gonna make a goblin priest.
Sounds like they're making a ton of improvements to stuff in the new expansion.
Yes.
There should be more base in
there. F-I-Z-Z-E, Cryptor.
What the hell?
Just type guild invite space / guild invite space in the name.
F-I-Z-Z-E?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to log on later and like fix your rank and stuff.
You're fine.
No, yours.
Yeah, no, that's it, you're fine. Okay. Yeah, they got a mailbox right outside the fucking door.
Oh yeah. Once I find somewhere, auction house, I'll email over some money so I can buy bags. That's the first second thing I want, large bags.
Go. I need Oh, you're a hunter.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yo.
Okay, I've got good help hard to find and trouble in the mines.
Alright, down this way, sir.
How are you much faster than me?
Yes, I am. Well, so any of the workers that you see that are dancing or slacking, that's the ones you have to click on.
Oh, these things.
I don't know if that counts. I'm killing those.
Oh yeah. Yep, it's counting.
Oh nice. That's awesome.
I always wanted to play Hunter, but the way people talk about y'all.
Oh yeah, for sure, yeah. And pets are annoying. You gotta be really careful. Every time you jump, you gotta summon it and all that shit.
Yep. Like I said, you know how to play him. I mean, I've never had problems playing with you with your pet, because usually, A, you put it away, or where you control it.
Oh, I'll fuck up many times, I'm sure.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna say anything to you because, you know, you don't do it on purpose.
Yeah, well, that's true. People do some weird shit in these games.
So where's the car at?
I can't afford that.
Hurry back. Yo. Have a good one.
The car? I think, yeah, you just click the button, the key. It's a fucking badass fucking hot rod.
Let's go pick somebody. Following you. Okay. I love their little town. It's so fucking cool.
These are pretty fucking funny.
Ah, I forgot about the speed there. Their music is so, like, what do you want to call it? 50s? 20s? Coming, sir?
Let's see. Oh, you already driving?
No, I jumped down.
Waste my time. careful out there.
To get around in here, but
that's why I jump down, it's easier.
Waste my time.
I bet they're above us, damn it. I like running these guys over. You can run them over with your car.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, why don't I have a,
Keep your ear to the ground. What's the word on the street? Glad I could help.
Thank you.
So I guess we head back now, right?
I have no idea. I have some stuff right here.
Go, go! Hit the road!
I know this guy had an outfit for me. Okay, somebody on my friends list came on. No clue who that is.
I have a lot of those too.
Go, go!
I have several too.
Yeah. I'm gonna trim my friends list, I think.
I am too. It's probably tomorrow. I know that Tridilakai, he's probably on your friends list, but that's the guy that I worked with that I work with. That's Hoppy.
I'll change it right now. What is it? What's this shop? Oh, okay, you can buy pets and stuff now. Mounts. Oh my god, of course they're all on sale. Fuck this game.
Okay, I'll wait for you here. Oh, you're down. Okay, I see what you're doing. I see the quest you're doing now.
I'm beginning to regret promoting you.
I just go from one, you know, quest indicator to the next. I don't even pay attention to what's going on already. Okay, I'm talking to this guy. Where's my friends, let's... Okay. No pending, nothing I'm ignore. Dag was here 24 days ago. Mr. Big Cranium, do you know who that is?
Mm-mm.
Or Aralera?
Nope, no clue.
Dark Seer?
That's Dark, that's Pug.
Pug? Really? He plays WoW still, I guess? He's been here 5 hours ago.
Well, that's Battle.net.
Oh, okay. Thank you. turn the fucking car on.
Hey, turn that quest in.
Once you turn it in, you don't have the car anymore?
Oh, no. I still got my car.
Oh, okay, I found the key in my inventory.
I just put my mine on my hotbar.
Okay. Oh no, I see on the map. Okay. Don't go. Oh. I think these are people that I met on Hearthstone.
It could be.
Oh, there's a quest here still. Okay.
Smart mouth, huh? This gig ain't so bad. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
What do you want? What's up, yo?
knock my head all the way off.
Here comes a dragon again, huh? Where
is he?
Get all your 12.
There's a quest to hand in, but it's on top, I think. Is
you gotta go inside and go to the top, or how do you get to it?
Top, yeah. Just take stairs inside.
Oh, inside, okay. Now there's a lot of quests out here now. I like running people over.
I swallow crap.
Tell me I'm a public nuisance, but motherfucker, you like me coming around these people over for you, don't you?
I wanna jump into Hearthstone still tonight.
Help.
Pretty awesome about playing fucking Blizzard games nowadays. I mean, you have RTS, best RTS there is. You have MMORPG. You have fucking card game. You have a MOBA, and soon a kick-ass shooter.
Pretty bad I had to break into the vault to get my shit.
Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, this goblin quest line is pretty cool. The whole thing here is pretty nifty.
I think they've changed a little bit, because like, I don't remember doing that vault thing, or...
I remember the vault from last time. I started my warrior here. Last time we played, like a year ago. We jumped in for a while.
I come to run you over.
Actually, come to think of it, I probably will not use the 100 boost from the expansion on this tomb. I'd have just leveled it up.
Well, that's what I'm saying. By the time we get to the time when it's even the pre-release of 7 days, we have to be close to 100. I mean, you know, 85, 90. Then it's just not worth it.
I think we'll be further. I think we'll get there quicker than that. We'll see. All these bonuses that we have stacked. It's not our first game either, so it's not like we're gonna be fucking around much. Yeah, no problem. Because I'm thinking this way we can start a different class and boost that to 100, and then we end up with 3 100s or 2 or whatever.
Yeah. Right.
And we'll have them all in the guild here and all on the same server.
good one.
You're right, running them over is pretty satisfying.
Isn't it?
It's like a fucking therapy. You should, they should have it as a mini game.
Well, that's just like, I'm gonna find, I don't remember where it's at, but they have a mini game. Hold on. Plants vs. Zombies in the game. It's an actual quest. I love Plants vs. Zombies. I always have. I like games like that.
Yeah, I got that for iPod when I was going to Europe. That was pretty cool.
I like it. KFK, maybe a bathroom.
Thank you.
be welcome to come.
Smart mouth, huh? Stay strong.
I will run you over.
Waste my time. On your way. Big shot, huh? This gig ain't so bad. Quickly!
Yeah? What do you want?
I don't understand this quest. I gotta overload some stuff. I can't find the stuff.
you're already off the island, aren't you?
No.
Oh? What are you looking for? What's the quest that you're doing?
It's called,
Yeah, I won't know. Just let me know what you're doing.
I gotta overload the defensive generator.
It's all in the house.
Oh, it's all inside?
It's all in the house and they all glow. And then you go upstairs and click on the bed to set it afire. Set it ablaze. I just finished the project. So these guys are escaping fucking Deathwing. And shit, he's still there.
Oh, so you're off the thing now, right?
I just cut off right now.
Okay. That's what I'm doing now. This one that takes you to Ogrimmar, isn't it?
I have no idea, man. I honestly don't. I would think so. But, fuck, I don't know. Because we're going over water. Level 5-ish. Yeah, I think we should probably wash up on a beach somewhere close to there.
Yeah, because you get attacked. I know you get attacked by an octopus or something.
Well, it's a pretty cool cutscene, actually. One of the better ones. Lost Isles. That's where you wash up. I don't know what that is.
That's Lost Isles, I think, it's over there by the troll start out. They sunk my battleship.
Oh, so the goblin starting zone is like a whole new thing. With the Maelstrom, right? Like right in the middle between all the... And this Lost Isles is there too. And then you jump over to one of the places we know. I'm gonna stop here. We've been playing just over an hour here. We're out of the first zone.